Welcome back to LaserPenguinGames. Today we're going to be playing some more Vermintide 2 beta versus. And now I've kind of set up some of the other characters so that if I'm not first pick, I'm not completely screwed and I have a few other options. Hopefully we'll see some other fun maps. I don't think we really need to mess with the cosmetics. I don't know what the player base is going to be like for this game, since it came out, I don't know how many years after launch they're releasing this game mode, but it's quite a few, like, I'm kind of wondering why they didn't just, like, save it for Vermintide 3 and just do it all together, but maybe they're just testing it on Vermintide 2, and then when they do, they'll just have it ready for Vermintide 3 because of all the extra testing and stuff they have to do. They'll have a lot of the code already done. It's already... okay. There's no regular wind-up when you just quick-fire it. They gotta have some sort of other upgrades you can get, though, for your stuff. They can't just... Or other options would be nice. As to what, like, kind of talents and stuff that your weapons have. Even if they're still just, like, grays or greens or whatever, just having to be able to select your stuff would be nice. There's just a one. Found game. Alright. Let's get in there. I do like the ricochet shot. Wait a minute. I hit the target, though. Against the grain. I don't know how many levels they put it in the beta. We've only played a couple of matches so far anyway. So we'll see if we get anything other than the two we've already played. Well, that first game completely crashed, so we had to close the whole program, reopen, and queue again. Now let's see if we actually got a game this time. It looks like maybe. We are our last pick, so good thing we set up some other guys. Are we gonna get lucky and then just get our pick? Nice. Gotta remember to use my career ability more. Wow. Let's go with the flamethrower. Go. Okay. I want to see what's going on here. They're gonna come out the door here. Can we climb anywhere else? Ooh, I like that. Okay. What, really? I went in pretty hard there. I'm going for Gunner here. I gotta remember to rat ta 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 ta. Wait, really? I gave them more time. Gut runner. And go after this solo job. I don't know if I can hit that. Apparently I can't. The charge up on the jump is just brutal. Load. Last time I completely missed. I'm so used to the hunter from Left 4 Dead 2. It's hard to know what the arc is on this. Wait, really? You can see me through it? How? Oh, you got hit by the other guy. I was like the decoy. Let's see if I can stick him. Wait, what? Huh? What just happened? I already gone away. Okay. How do I respawn again? I don't know. Oh, there's still a guy running. I made it pretty far. Like, we're probably gonna not maybe make it out of that courtyard, I'm guessing. Like, I think that they should be able to make it, like, the survivors should be able to make it, like, at least halfway. Like, right, like, you know, I mean, like, unless there's, like, a big monster. Is this the exit door? And stay together.
I won't do it.
No. Why not? Why not? Run, run, run. Oh, my God. Is there a point in even that at all? Oh my God. They just can't see anything. Is crazy. I can't. It'd be nice if they highlight it. Oh, I can't see. Oh, I'm down. And the horde really wanted me. Oh my God. Well, I'm out of range. Oh my gosh. It's always an ambush. I don't really know the levels. Oh my God. I got no range weapons. Damn it, I needed that. We're all dead. I don't even know which way we're supposed to be going. And why it only highlights your teammates once they're down. Unless you can change that somewhere. Well, that's a big boy. Yeah, it's over. I think we're ahead by a bit. Oh, the leading team plays heroes first, I guess. It definitely sucks when you don't have any ranged ammo. Why am I shaking so much? I'm so slow. Got him.
We've more coming, me flies. Stay if you must.
Push it. My gas is so annoying. Got him. Take out the horde, guys. Wait, did he shoot me through? There's so much horde, oh my lord, the horde. Oh shit, get shit on. Pushing the cart, I think. Gas. Oh, nice. No, I'm down. Where the heck did everybody go? which way we're supposed to go. Definitely doing a bit better than last time. This guy know where he's going. Get him? Reach the bell. I haven't seen any healing items ever. Another bomb, yep. I figured as much. Well, I'm gonna go down here. Man, I don't think there's much you can do about that big guy, though. Oh, gosh. I was just stuck in the gas again. He's trying to finish me off. Assassin? Oh my lord. Ugh. There's no way. Is that another gas bomb? Let's see how far the enemy team makes it. Tuckety-tuckety. Does this work? Is this thing on? Jump. Hello, hello. What? The guy came back to kill me? Okay. He just knew where I was, apparently. Where am I supposed to? There's no. It's all covered. It's literally all covered. What do you want me to do in there? Okay, apparently I missed. I can't tell which way they're going. Burn them. Gunner. Time for some rat-tat-tat-tat-tat. They threw a bomb on me. Sure, I'll be the big dude. Where are my abilities? Okay, it's just knocking me back. Hello? Guys, are you gonna attack or what? Wow, I'm slow as AF. I think it's over for them. Now I'll try another one. I think I would probably not even want to play troll. Like, it's so slow and not, there's no, it doesn't even have fun abilities or anything. I I just kept getting knocked back too. Stab and stab and stab and stab and stab. Miss. 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 Wait, really? Like, what am I... I keep trying to, like, hit shift to sprint, and it just doesn't exist. Against the grain. Well, I'm second pick this time. Uber. We're gonna get a fire mage on our team this time. Like the close range guy. Although, I mean, I'll see my assassin's close range too, but I get to try and pounce first. Did we lose a player already? Oh, okay. I wonder what's a good spot. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. Hold on. What the fuck was that? Through the rock? What? What the fuck? I want to get this fucker. Wow, this guy just like one taps me every time I come near anything. And it's only offering me the two options. Oh no, okay. Where's he going? Inside? Oh, you got him. Through the wall again? How are you shooting me through the wall? Oh, you came around the other side.
Don't
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gas him. Get fucked. Get him. Get him. I'm gonna gun this bastard down. Wait, through the wall again? They can't even see. Are you for real? There's no way. And I don't have any melee attacks? Like, why, how come I can only jump? Why doesn't it need the full... Why can't I jump? Oh my god. It's so frustrating. Like, I don't need a full jump. The guy's right in front of me. Like, why would I want a full jump when the guy's right there? That's so stupid. Okay, is this guy like, what is, how is he shooting me behind the walls every time? Over the hill?
Yes, yes. Send the Vermintide, ground smother.
I don't even know. I don't think I want to play that assassin anymore. It's just so bugged. Okay, he went through the other rats and killed me. Okay. Okay. What the? Did he jump over my arrow? Like, what happened there? Another one? Like, we're just getting absolutely hosed.
Compot. Elf, please, Sienna. Give to Sienna, I do more damage, please.
Get absolutely. Didn't I just like full heal too? But like, why is the. That's so weird. The horde is all over. I mean, I guess it's good for your team. Okay, well, we lost to the troll, I guess. We got trolled. Gunner. Why bother having a ladder? Like, why can't I just climb? I'm a goddamn rat. my god. Hello? Okay, I got one tapped again. He's alone. I'm dead. Bombardier's the best. Where can I? Oh my gosh. This guy's literally like pre-firing me, almost. Hello? Can't claw. Okay, now I'm dead. What? Like, the guy doesn't even have to look where I am, and I'm just dead. Wow, he picked him up fast. Can I respawn now? Why can't I respawn? Why can't I respawn? Oh good, killed through the roof. Oh, are you shitting me? Stop him. Almost too late it is. No way. No. Can't. Oh my god. How's that supposed to be fun, ever? I can't believe none of them have, like, melee attacks. Like, why is it only one option? To just do, like, your main attack and then just sit there twiddling your thumbs? Like, come on. Oh, good. One tap me again. I think it's not even gonna let us play the other side anyway, I think. Oh, good. Heatseek again. I think that's game over anyway. This is complete cancer. Getting shot through the walls constantly. More damage than everybody else combined in the whole game, just with the heat-seeking fire. Well, I mean, they got a lot to fix. There's like just so many imbalance issues and so much not fun playing the other side when you only have one attack and just sit there. Like the movement ability. Why don't they have movement abilities too? Like it's just. Oh, it's awful. But I'm glad I at least got to play it. We got to play Elf a few times. But, just like, seems like nowhere near as fun as Left 4 Dead 2, to be honest. And running out of ammo constantly. And not be able to see, like, your, like, why would they not highlight your teammates automatically? Where to see where they are. There's just so many problems with this already. I don't know what they were thinking. But I hope you guys still enjoyed the video. And thanks for watching. And we will see you guys in the next one. Hello everyone who made it to the end of the video. This is LaserPenguinGames. Reminding you to smash that like button. Leave a comment below. And subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Really helps out. And if you're looking for even more content, check out my Patreon here, where I post exclusive video content every month, and you'll have access to all of that.